Recently, some Facebook users have been saying that unfortunately their Facebook search says request timeout or couldn't load result problem on Facebook. Now, if you find that you can't search anything on Facebook and keep getting requested timeout or could not load on Android, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve requested timeout or could not load issues on Facebook. So, let's get started. First, you need to fix your internet issues, because mostly these issues happen for poor and unstable internet. So first, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet issues, you now need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Facebook apps, tap on it. Now first, turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the setting. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Facebook, and quickly check for a new software update for a Facebook application. Now go back to your Facebook apps. Enter your login credential and see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with your Facebook search. Thanks for watching.